Nilifurahia waliponambia twende. Nyumbani mwa baba, amjui wimbo?
Najua.
Najua. Eh. So when we are singing that song in the beginning of the service, I don't know, my mind just went imagining somebody telling you to come to the house of God, and I was imagining, oh, sisi tunatoka kwa nyumba zetu, tunakuja church. Oh, kwa hivyo church inakuwa ni nyumba ya? Ya baba, sidiyo?
Mm-hmm.
So how church ni nyumba ya baba, Bwana asifiwe sana.
Amen.
Amen. So wakati tunakuja, tunakuja tukifurahia kuja kwa nyumba ya baba. Amen.
Amen.
And I was imagining who I am in the house of God, Bwana asifiwe sana.
Amen.
And I got a revelation that in the house of God, we are all house helps. You didn't hear that.
Uh-huh.
I got a revelation that we are all house helps in the house of
God.
Kwa hivyo kuna house boy, kuna house girl, mimi ni house girl. Wewe ni house nini?
Boy.
Yeah. Sasa kuna boy, hakuna men. Ni girl na boy. Wala shwe sana, because we are in the house of God. Praise be to God. And I imagined, praise be to God, what is expected of me as a servant in the house of God is to make my master happy. Amen.
Amen.
And I went abroad and I imagine how the Ugandans ladies welcome or how they handle their oga or their mother.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
They, when they are serving, they kneel down. Amen. Ah. Wani nini ya mwakuwa ikileze kwa kuimagine kama mimi. Amen. Kilo wanabao, wanapatisha bitu. Amen.
Amen.
And I imagine how we can all of us borrow that culture. When we come to the house of God, we come to bow down and worship Him. Oh my goodness. We come to offer sweet fragrance of words, thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen.
I also went crazy and I imagine when you're visiting somebody's house, amen. You don't go empty-handed. Aye?
Yes.
I'm just talking about my imaginations, what I was doing. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Then, you just don't come empty. You carry a gift. You carry a kapaso. Sindio?
Yeah.
Unapeleka kwa nyumba ya Bwana. And I imagine when we come to the house of God, we have packed ourselves with the tithes, with offering, with the past fruits, with thanksgiving, and of course, with our hearts, with our bodies, with ourselves, as sacrifices that are living before the Lord. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Praise be to God.
Amen.
Oh, nilitumwa na salamu. Kutoka Laikipia, Kenya. I was sent with the greetings from Laikipia, Kenya. That is where we began our ministry. We had went to launch a new church that was started same time when Ephraim was born. They share the same birthday.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
22 years ago. And that church now has brought forth another church. Amen.
Yes.
And we had gone to launch that church. And we really thank God for His faithfulness and what He is doing. And when I was there, wow, I missed you.
Wow.
Amen.
I missed you.
Yes. Amen. And I was telling Pastor, do you know I have not felt like I have worshipped the Lord? Not because there was no worship there. There was. But I think I am used to the worship of the house of worship and healing. I'm telling you, this is the best church you can be in times of worship and time of praises.
Amen.
Amen?
Yeah.
I know I have a witness in the house. Amen.
Yeah.
And so I was longing to be this service just to be in the presence of God to worship the Lord. And they send their greetings and we need to go there. Amen.
Amen.
We need to go there. We need to go there like keep here. Very dry. We need to go there and see people who are there. They're in the dry area, but they love God. They are serious for God and they serve God with gladness. And it is awesome to be in such a place where people love God. Amen.
Amen.
You receive greetings?
Yes.
So are you a house help in the house of God?
Yes.
What have you helped this morning? Amen.
Amen.
Umesaidia nini? So you're a house help. What have you helped this morning? Praise be to God.
Yes.
Always when you come to the house of God, remember not to come empty. Come with the sacrifices in your heart of thanksgiving. Come with your tithe, come with your offering. Don't come empty. Amen. And when you come, don't be a boss. There is only one boss in this house.
Yeah.
Only one.
Yes.
Only one boss in this house. Mm. Amen. I was told that on Sunday, the men took the service. So I was told there were new service leaders, there were new ushers. But today, again, they are seated.